Riemsdyk into the slot. Marner was tied up. Van Riemsdyk recovers it. Rielly sends it to the net. Rebound. Hudobada. They score. Power play goal. And the Leafs have tied it.
Three times the Bruins have been shorthanded in the second period, four for the game, and finally the Leafs are able to break through. Good work on the boards here by Van Riemsdyk to beat Marchand to this loose puck. Kadri's going to attack the net. I think that's Van Riemsdyk. Not sure. They'll take a peek at it. I think Van Riemsdyk's stick is inside of Kadri's. Well, maybe get a better look at it here. Van Riemsdyk goes to the net. I think it's Van Riemsdyk.